I believe everyone is equal and should be compared as one and not be different. I believe this is an extremely big problem in America nowadays. I believe people are people, whether they are black, white, Mexican, skinny, fat, or athletic. Some people are raised by their parents to mock some type of these people. Equality is very important to me. I agree I have made some mistakes in my life by making fun of people, yet I have now realized it was because I was hiding the things people said about me. I have been made fun of a lot of times, but I try to live above that influence and not make fun of other people because of what they say about me. I try to show that I'm comfortable about who I am, and then what people say doesn't affect me. Some terms have been used on me a lot. They have become nothing to me. I have become proud of myself and have just learned to ignore it. My mother has this saying, if you don't say anything nice, you don't have anything to say at all. This quote has lived with me my whole life, and at some points, I've chosen to ignore it. I believe that equality should be present around the country. Some people are just naturally racist and like to pick on other kids. Equality should be important to everybody, and it is just natural to some people or how they have been raised. I believe that equality is very important for a living happy life. If you're always putting people down, you're going to live a very angry life. On the other hand, if you're complimenting people and having a positive attitude, you will live happier. Showing equality will improve your friendships, and people will want to be around you. Equality is important in making friends and living a happy life. I believe that if you show equality, it will improve your happiness because people will want to be around you. I'm not trying to change the world or make it perfect. I just want to put a perspective in your eyes that might change your view. A life should be lived happy and free from discrimination. This, I believe.